Maine Veterans Homes is asking for more money to keep all of its facilities open. The organization's yearly report says it costs $15 million more a year to care for veterans in the homes than the group was getting back from the state. It's asking for $3 million to close that gap. Governor Mills originally set aside just $765,000. Maine Veterans Homes says that funding could help them secure other money needed to make up the rest.